How to determine K, given an initial amount and one final amount, or the amount that decomposes. We have 4.5 moles of CO2 placed in a 5-liter container at a temperature where 22.6% of it decomposes, according to the reaction shown. What is the value of Kc for the reaction at this temperature? Okay, once again, we will start with a table. And I'm given moles, so I think I'll do my table in moles and then correct to volume and molarity later. So 4.50 moles goes here, and nothing here at the start of the reaction. I'm told that 22.6% of it decomposes. So why don't I take 4.50 and multiply it by 0.226 to find out what that amount is. It turns out that it's 1.017. This is the amount that decomposes. So this is what goes on my delta rho, minus 1.017. Now, once again, we'll look at stoichiometry. The stoichiometry here is 2 to 2 to 1. So if this is minus 1.017, this has to be plus 1.017, and the oxygen has to be plus 0.5085. And I will finish with my final at equilibrium rho. This is 1.017, this is 0.5085, and 4.5 minus 1.017 equals 3.483. And these are all in units of moles. Now let me write my equilibrium expression. It looks like I'm being asked to find Kc, so that would be in units of concentration. So that would be my carbon monoxide concentration squared, oxygen concentration to the first power, over my CO2 concentration squared. So, let's see, CO is 1.017 over my container volume of 5 liters squared. My oxygen is 0.5085 over my container volume. And my CO2 is going to be 3.483 over my container volume. And that one is also squared. Putting that into my calculator, I get a value of 8.671 times 10 to the minus 3. The units on this one are also molar. And honestly, my moles and my container were 3 sig figs, so technically I should report this as 8.67 e to the minus 3 molar.